Healing mental and physical pain through art. For military veterans and active duty military, this is crucial therapy.
And ABC Action News reporter Sean Daly says the military is calling on the local arts community for help.
I have a lot of pain that goes on, and physical pain, some mental pain.
When Penny Cheagle was 18 years old, she joined the Army. 20 years later, she's here at the James A. Haley Veterans Hospital in Tampa. She's painting a bear, a very important bear.
It can let my body heal and lets my mind heal, lets me go to a place where it's safe for me.
For veterans in active duty with traumatic brain injuries and psychological conditions, recreational and clinical therapy through art has been a breakthrough.
If you like what you're doing, endorphins are released in the body. They block pain receptors.
Today and tomorrow at Tampa's Straz Center, experts will reach out to the local arts community. The two-day event is called Creative Forces, where they'll show local artists the ways they can support our veterans by providing more outlets.
Talk may work fine for somebody. Music may end up being something that somebody connects with. It may be the arts. And a lot of times you don't know what it's going to be. It just happens.
I'm not artistic at all.
For people like Penny, the results have been comforting.
This is a gift from my husband because he reminds me of a teddy bear.
In Tampa, Sean Daly, ABC Action News.